So I was playing online poker on a Sunday. This is like way back in the day. It's probably, I want to say 6 years ago. And I decided to just like fire up a $4 sit and go and like put some paper on my screen so I couldn't see my cards and just play it. And you know, at first it was kind of weird because like it was so different to not be able to have any other reads and just like bet sizing and like how people had played before. And the more I play, the more I realize that, you know what, like, you actually don't always need to see your cards to be able to, like, pick up on stuff. And so, you know, I went really deep in this tournament, and I got to the final table. I'm like, oh my god, I might win this, like, playing in blind. I was like, is that? And so I really tried to play my best poker, and I ended up winning it. And I'm like, oh my god, like, I need to post this to a forum, because, like, who does this? Basically, what it comes down to is that poker is a game of reading people, and the more you play, the more you understand like how the betting patterns work and how people think. And once you can kind of get into like people's head, you understand more how they play. And that's really what you have to do to become a good player. It's not so much about the cards. Now, every time I like sit down at a live table, whenever someone starts a sentence with, is it true that? I'm like, oh my god, I know what's coming. You're gonna ask me about the blind tournament. Yeah, I actually think that more people recognize me for having won a tournament blind than being a World Series champion. And I think that's kind of funny.